Yeah, so it was like one to go in.
It was 9-0 at one point for Edmonton. Now it's 13-10.
McKinnon through traffic. McKinnon burst down low and shoots and scores. Nathan McKinnon. It's a power play goal. He darted through the entire Edmonton decor. Race to the front of the net, and he rips it home for his career high 40th goal of the season. And the Avs needed that one in the worst kind of way.
And they took advantage of a mistake by Edmonton right there. They had one power play. They had another power play. They didn't get it, and then they got a free one when Malone didn't come all the way out of the box. And McKinnon, what a move. What a play. What a big goal for the Colorado Avalanche as he gets number 40 on the season for the Colorado Avalanche. And it could not have come at a better time. What a, that's big time goal right there.